What's up, guys? Tim from Live Case Break doing another single box here of 14 Sterling for John, Spurs fan in the room here. Good luck, man. You wanted box number two. Here it is. No box top up. There you go. Right after this box, guys, I'm going to start doing up the sell sheets for tier ones. And we will have a random for number 40. We haven't had a random in weeks. It'll be the first one in a while. I cannot remember if the Yankees are held out or if I sold them. We will find all that information out shortly. It's like two redemptions in here for you, John. All right, start out with Henry Owens, prospect card. Sean Newcomb for the Halos. Nice Austin Meadows on card. That is a refractor. 1/150, very first one. 1/150 in the Austin Meadows, nice card. Bradley Zimmer is a redemption for the Indians. Syndergaard for the Mets, 1/199. Foltynewicz, Alcantara, it's a George Springer rookie. Joey Gallo, 89. Get that to focus. Sean Coyle for Boston. Yeah, dude. They are. Aaron Nola, autograph for the Phillies. He was a short print in chrome. Nice Chase Vallet, green. 97/125. Crazy those glass no base are that expensive. Just for a base card. Arizmendi Alcantara. 58/199. Joey Gallo auto. Big time power prospect for the Rangers. Alex Blandino. Polanco. Couple nice autos so far. Solid. OT, that is his rookie base. Gatewood for Milwaukee. And their cubby, Javier Baez. Yeah, it is only a second auto, isn't it? Here's another redemption. Prospect auto, Mike Poppy for the Indians. Two Indians autos this box. Two Indians redemptions. Mike Poppy, and your last four cards, you got a glass now. Base prospect card. Luis Ortiz for the Rangers. Apparently he signed Luis Ortiz L. That's kind of weird. It almost looks like he started to write his autograph again. And he missed, didn't realize how off the sticker he was. I think that's what happened there. I think he was just writing autos and wasn't realizing that he wasn't on the next sticker. Because that L looks exactly like the L in the beginning. Is it Junior? That could be Junior too, yeah. That just looks just like an L. That's 125. 81/125. And you got Grant Holmes, refractor. 11/150. And last card, Francisco Lindor. Indians box, man. Four Indians autos. Lindor is a base and it's got a crooked sticker, unfortunately. Well, there you go. Find a base card there. Well, I guess they did whited it out a little bit. There you go, John. Second box of Sterling for you. Once again, if you need anything else, just let me know, man. We are open very late for singles, bud. We'll do the tier ones next for the next couple hours, and then we'll be open for singles all late night. Usually till 3, 4 in the mornings, most nights. Okay, tier 140, going through getting some teams here. Rob, you bought in early on this. And you have the Pirates. Brian, you get the Royals throughout tonight. strip club open way late and always doing singles. Chad dumpster diving. Caught ya. Diamondbacks throughout. Diamondbacks. There you go. Anthony. You snagged Reds and Rays throughout tonight. I got your name. You. Hey, Goldie Autos do so well, man. So far, everybody that's bought a team has bought the same team throughout the whole night. It's very easy to do a sell sheet that way. Chad, you bought the Rockies for Alex, right? Wesley, you have the Rangers. Correct, Amundo. Greg, you got yourself some Padres action. Dave B, couple teams. Whitney with the A's. Show with the Mets throughout tonight. Yeah, yep, that's what I heard. They didn't get it either. Brian, you get the Mariners in the first two. Will P gets for the Astros in the first break. Museum football. Two Trouts yesterday, Greg. It's crazy. Yeah, well, definitely. I'm almost done with a sell sheet. We'll get a random started. I have a couple randoms sold, so. Someone bought my last box of 5-star, yeah, and it had a Trout out of 50 on it. I pulled the 12 Sterling and the 5-star, yep. I don't think so, Larry, or Gary. I mean, I've got 2-1 price very, very low, dude. This is just, these are just kind of filler breaks because we didn't have anything else releasing tonight. I can look in a minute, though. I'll let you know. I'm almost done with the sell sheet, sorry. Yeah, tier 1 went up $2 on the base price for team, yeah. It actually did. Yeah, it got more expensive. Yep. Every single baseball product's starting to go up now, finally. They wallowed down. Did they? That's funny. Not surprising, though. Not surprising. Will P, got your order for the Dodgers. Looks like the Yankees are in the random, too. I think I did hold them out. Josh G, got you for the Blue Jays and Phillies. Team left here and 10 left there. Real World Series contenders. Oh yeah, they are.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry guys, I'm not watching the chat right now. I'm doing up the sell sheets for the other breaks. So if anybody posts anything, I missed it. It's my bad. Yes, I am here. I'm here, Gary. I'm just doing the tier one on the side here. I'm doing the sell sheets for it and all the teams sold. For the Braves, sweet. I love free breaks. Who doesn't love free breaks? I can't go any lower. I can do 100 for the Braves. I can do $6 off. That's the lowest I can go, man. If that works, let me know, and I can do that for you. Free Inception. Now Gary is. Okay, Gary, I got a link for you. They're pretty good. They are pretty good. Too much pride for me to up and
take the blame. Deep inside, girl, it's killing me with pain. Every night, I see my call your name. I walk a long, lonely road. I walk a long, lonely road. My back is strong.
Okay, so for break one, we are going to have left. Last call in break one, guys. Tigers are Dave B. He's got three teams, Red Sox, O's, and Tigers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's going to be a 10 spot random of the Yankees. Price to be determined. Last call on teams for the first one. Got it, Gary. Okay, Yankees, Brewers, Cardinals, Cubs, Giants, Indians. What else we got in here? The fish. Fish and the Twins are going to be comboed. Marlins and Twins. And we have Nationals and White Sox. So it's actually a 9 spot random. Nope, they sure don't, Whitney. This is looking like 60 by 9 spots, guys. Yankees, Cardinals, Cubs, Giants, Indians, Nationals, White Sox in the random. The only bad spots, I would say Brewers and the Fish and Twins are a combo. Let me make sure I don't have any other sales before I close this down. I think we're good. It's a very tasty random. Tasty random. I only got 7 spots left in it. Dave pre-ordered 2. He is at dinner. There you go. Post for spot. 7 left. Didn't even give you guys a heads up. I gotta save this recording.